Okay, so something a little different. Wasn't sure I was going to make a video about this, but it might be fun, so I thought I would. I've been asked to make a sculpture or something out of edible items, but that are not sweet, that are savory. So I have an idea of what I want to make and what I want to make it out of, but I don't know how it's going to turn out, and I've never done this before. There are going to be a few sweet items, but the bulk should be savory. Also, I know with these, I feel like I'm playing like Clark Kent or something, but I hit a certain age and I'm going blind. I can't see close up anymore. Sad about it. Anyway, going no makeup today, all natural. So you just have to deal with it.